All right, what's up, gang? It's your girl Naya, and we are in Miami. I'm currently in my car. I'm about to park at this like parking center place. That's why the seat is so far back. I am big chilling in a parking lot right now, waiting because I'm a few hours ahead. But yeah, if you don't know, now you know. We are back at it again, and I'm about to go to Turkey. And I'm taking you with me, so you ready? Let's get it. All right. Yeah. But the flight is a late flight. We will have a layover in Paris. Oui, oui. Parlez-vous français? So, first, I gotta get prepared because this is a 9-hour flight. And I'm not gonna drag you guys through the airport with me like last time. Unless you want me to. But I'm not. I'm just gonna, you know, do a few takes here and there to keep you updated. But it's a very short trip, so I'm giving you the full highlights of how to spend a short weekend trip in Istanbul and Cappadocia, which I'll learn how to say, I'm sure, when I get there. But if you're excited like me to get this trip going, drop a comment below, and I'll see you soon. Peace. Day two, we are in the city. Skinny, 10 out of 10. It was like a 9-hour from Miami, and then now it'll be like 3 hours to Istanbul. So I'm enjoying France for a few hours before I catch this like midday flight. But yeah, I'll probably land around like 11, 12. And then I'll see you guys then. Peace.
Hey.
Just landed. This is the airport in the background. Look at the cute little lights. Okay, aesthetics. All right, and I'm gonna tag up back with you guys once we get to the location. But yeah, rough flight. We'll see how it goes. Istanbul. I'm trying to get the little kitties. They're everywhere. Oh. I thought he was with a group, but he probably is just walking around. I mean, this is a pretty safe. I mean, you know, there's a few weird, but not as groups of them as back home.
Chakma.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Ooh, yeah.
my goodness.
Oh!
Yeah, I know how to do it.
I know, right? Let me back up. Y'all just playing with fire. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. What's up, gang? We landed in Istanbul, as you know. We have hit the streets of Beygul. I'm learning. Don't make fun of me. But it's gonna be great. It was a long morning and a nice night. We're winding it down. We had a beautiful meal. See, and we met really nice people so far. So 10 out of 10, Istanbul, we love you. Mm-hmm. Good night, see you tomorrow. Okay. All right, day two, we're starting off. Look at the cute little strays. We're starting.
You see that one?
Yeah. And then look at this little kitty out there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, so cute. Say hi, kitty.
She didn't want to say hi.
But it's like 5:30. We're about to catch a cab. This is the area that we're staying in that we were just in last night. Super cute. Very calm. Still super cute. And we're headed back to the airport to go to city number 2. So I'll hit you guys when we get there. Okay.
Can I call you Rose? Cause you're sweet like a flower in bloom.
Okay, we made it to Cappadocia, and we are in the city, as you can see. We got little monuments and landmarks behind us. We just got off the flight, very tired, but I'm excited. First excursion is to ride a camel. I've never ridden a camel, so I'm excited. It's gonna be a vibe. See you guys soon. Peace. Check out the views. The views, the views. We're both watching the views. Come back, pumpkin. Come here.
with you, my purse. I have no food. Psych. Don't be mad. She's so cute.
They're strays, but they're literally adorable and they're everywhere. She's just hanging out by my stuff.
Was a food storage. The purpose is, so you know, they needed food for each section. If they lose the first floor, then they escape to the second one, so they needed food there. That's why almost half of the floor, almost half of the place is the, like a food storage. And right here, it's supposed to be circled stone door. It's like a millstone. When enemies attack them, they go behind, they push the stone, and it's stuck here. We will see down there. Yeah.
These look like little bedrooms. Take your time. We are in a cave.
You know, as I told you, so the Christians are always hiding, escaping. That's why they were not well educated. Because of this one, there are like local saints. They went to Syria, Egypt, Palestine. They learned about the Christianity more. They learned about the monastery life more. And then they came back here and they started monastery life in Cappadocia. To educate the people in these monasteries, they started to paint churches. They painted all the life of the Jesus. They painted all the stories from the Bible, birth to rebirth. But here is also a church, but there is no painting here. This is much earlier.
Okay, that's like a little living room back there.
Yeah.
I made it up.
Good job.
That was fun.
You will be better. They cut the sheet that they were using there to block the entrance. Also, some of the tunnels, they have holes on top before the stone door. So when enemies come to the door, there are holes here.
It's a poop hole, so they can see.
It's a poop hole, and then it's a oil hole.
Oh.
So when enemies attack the wall, they were putting boiled oil on them, and then they were using this hole to watch and to kill them with spears. So when enemies attack to break the door, with the spears, with archers,
booby traps,
with oil. Yep.
Oh.
They were killing them. If they kill one or two of them, others they cannot attack. They can't even take the body out. Also, if you imagine a Roman soldier, all the gears on, so they cannot attack you properly. And then if they kill some of them, then done.
Yeah, yeah.
And here is the guard room.
Oh, the guard
room. Because after this section, it was really important. After this section, they reach like living places, like water. They reach like a, you know, the air shaft, everything. So this has to be strong. That's why this place is like a, you know, guard room. And then this rock is different. So this is basalt. So different than other one. Hemen kaçıyorum.
Tamam.
Okay. So you can also touch and feel how strong it is. It's different than others. So here we are different about color. To make the bottom part like stronger.
Please, Basha.
Watch your head.
I don't think they're really talking about anything. That's probably why. Ooh, it's... You got this. You're doing great.
Down, 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 there it is.
So the stone door, up there you saw it, in the middle there's a hole, famous, this one. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So there. Good morning. We are currently in Beygul. We left from Cappadocia last night, and now we are in middle of the city in Istanbul, as you can hear. Very bustling, very fast-paced city, very fun, very high vibe. I am just getting the last of my getting ready before we go see the sights today. There's the Hagia Sophia, the Blue Mosque, and the, what's the other one, Siskla. I'm really excited for that one. I gotta get the name right before we actually get there. But yeah, and I like these highlights on me. These highlights eat. J-Lo. No. But yeah, I decided to do a cute ginger since it's like winter fallish here at this time. I don't know when I'm gonna post this, but to give you guys a gist, this is what we're looking like around about. It's really fast, but it's vibes nonetheless. Check out the food. Very comfy, very cozy, very chill. It's from Istanbul. Okay, down here.
Really, no.
Oh, the text. That's the Hagia Sophia. We just left the Blue Mosque. Say peace. And now we are on an adventure to get some food, stop at some shops, and experience and explore the city. It's gonna be a vibe. Hey. No, we're going good.
And your way is my perfect song. If you don't mind, can I send it?
No. Thank you.
Alright. If you haven't had a Turkish delight, or okay, we go this way. Festival. Can we see if they still got cotton candy? Yay!
Kara göz, süpürge sapı hacı var. Deden ne yer kara göz, süpürge sapı hacı var. Neden ne yer kara göz, süpürge sapı hacı var. Baban ne yer kara göz, süpürge sapı hacı var. Sen ne yersin kara göz, süpürge sapı. Hey, süpürge.
I'm not hungry. Gang, it's day 2 in Istanbul. It's our last day here. We're going to the Asian side. Yesterday we hit the European side, as you can tell. We got to see the beautiful Blue Mosque. We got to see the Basilica Cecilia. I suck at pronouncing everything, but you get the idea. It was an amazing experience. So today we're going to hit the Asian side. We're taking the
ferry on Kirkoy Pier, Kirkoy Pier, and we're going to, I really don't know yet, we're kind of going to roam a little bit on that side. They have beautiful architecture buildings, they have one of the biggest mosques, and they also are, you know, well known for quality meats, so I'm excited. And then we're going to come back, hit up the markets, maybe get to do a traditional Turkish spa bath experience, and by later on tonight, or next tomorrow morning at 5 a.m., I'll be hitting the airport to head back to Florida. Turkey, you owe me nothing. It's been amazing. Tim Tams. Alright, catch you guys later.
Amazing. Okay, the nails are broken off, but they still eat. 10/10. These shades, a gift. This outfit, Shein. Get into it. This wig, synthetic. This trip, budgeted. Beautiful. It's a payphone, but it's a dolphin. We're at the Anatolian fort. Admire its beauty. Anadolu Hisari.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of areas in Turkey. Like, I feel like I would come back for sure to see more. And it's so walkable. That's a very big thing for me. They too say hey. Slaying daily. Alright, I'll show you guys the shenanigans later. We're just going in and seeing the beautiful city as we walk through. You see more and more landmarks. And this is like very close to the pier. And then that's the fort. Alright, I'm done. This is Thailand all over again, but I'm in the shop and I'm looking at some of our traditional Turkish snacks. And I think I might bring some back just for the heck of it. So we got this, which is kind of similar to a Snicker, but I'm pretty sure this is like a marshmallow filling and hazelnut as chocolate. So we're gonna do this. It's like 55. Hold on, let me show you guys the rest. This is the courtyard of the mosque, which is the Kamilika Mosque, which is in the Asian side of Istanbul, Turkey. Very calm, quiet. Fun. If you can hear, there's like kids playing on the other side. It's super cute. But yeah, really beautiful architecture. If you could tell in the textiles, the blues, the greens, it's insane to see. But yeah, it's super quiet. It's like nobody in here. Love. I'm walking around with my backpack. And I have on just like the same outfit, my little wrap. Let's look around, shall we? I'll feel it dying literally 2-3%, but I wanted to sign off the last day in Istanbul. It was a blast. You owe me nothing. As you can see, the architecture is beautiful, very walkable, good train station. Everything is reasonably priced. 10 out of 10, do recommend. Very safe. Children are running around here like they're crazy. 10 tens. If you ever want to go, let me know in the comments below.
and I'll talk to you again later. You already know what to do. Hit the subscribe and like button.